We back. It's a whole lot of exercise going on. There's a whole lot of weight loss going on, but it's a whole lot of Gators being back on top going on. Florida Gators can't recruit. Dan Mullen don't recruit nobody. We can't get top players no more. Five-star, four-star. Number one safety in the country. One of the best corner bikes in the country. That Gator bike feel on defense is looking ironically fresh. Everybody got a lot to say about the things we doing in Gainesville, but one thing you can't say is we not back on top in the recruiting world. Remember them days when the Florida Gators was just throwing cornerbacks in the NFL, the first round, the second round, and we were just doing it like we was DBU? Oh, I forgot. That was like last year. Shots out to CJ on my island, Henderson. I already hear the rumors and the whispers, but it ain't gonna be no college football season. What's that for? Because we back on top in the recruiting game. It starts in the recruiting field. Collier. I'm from Collier County. It's probably one of the richest counties in America, so we rich back there in DBU Nation. And then we got a five-star marshal, 6'2", 190 pounds. When that boy get to college, he gonna fill out. That boy gonna put on a whole lot of weight, a whole lot of pound, a whole lot of donkey, a whole lot of the stuff Rick Ross be rapping about, a whole lot of 1988 weight. It's great to be a Florida Gator in the rest of y'all, our Florida haters. And real quick, Ohio State Barstool Twitter account, y'all tweeted that y'all want to come play in the SEC. Y'all don't want this problem. These ain't them slow-ass players from Michigan y'all be playing, or Penn State y'all be playing. This is the SEC. This is the NFL of college football. These were the best athletes come to play. Everybody fast down here. Everybody big down here. Everybody strong down here. Y'all ain't finna rush through this schedule. LSU lost. Florida Gators lost. Alabama double lost. Auburn lost. Y'all might give Kentucky a game, but Kentucky might put y'all in y'all place. If any other conference tried to come to the SE, me, y'all wouldn't make it. Stop pump faking. It's two things in this world I've never seen. Love pay for my bills in another college football conference that can compete with the SEC. So for the COVID football college season, it's great to be a Florida Gator in the rest of y'all are Florida imitators. And if you ain't a Gator, you Gator lunch, you Gator hunch, you Gator punch, you Gator mates, you Gator late, and you Gator